Welcome back to the Lemming Swarms level design contest levels, and well, we are moving on to Colorful Artist number rules we now level only Neo Lemming skills here, Waterworks. It's another quite big one. Okay, we can lose a few thanks to us having a swimmer can move through there. What do we have? We have a trap here. Only platformers, so probably have to be high here or have a fencer. We will be high anyway, I think. So only need a few platformers there, probably. The platform, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Stacker 5, 6, 7. Can this be? Let's test. Only two fences, so let's use swimmers. Also a glider. Needs to get up. Nothing a little stacker could do. They need to be closer together. Wait, I've got cloners! Wait, this will kill a guy, so... And we will hear annoying splashing noises from these two. Yes. I figured out this place has the soul set up for a fencer. Probably a stoner and a stacker will freeze them. Let's see how far we can go with this guy. Okay, you two guys. Let's raise skills. I will go back if I really need some. Okay, let's lose the last fencer here. Wait, no, I will save this guy. You shall not turn around. Yes. And I think Mr. Backworld has struck again. Yes. Use all of the cloners, so I've got enough lamps to save. Yes, this is clearly a backward. I saved two more, got lots of skills over, and we're moving on to Dodge This by Crane. Okay, we can lose 10. This pass screams for a swimmer. Hopefully the plat... No. Still needs to be a bit further. I want to catch them all at the very bottom. I can lose a few. Okay, this is still alright. Save one.
better idea. Need to be a bit higher. Free you with a fencer. We've got enough of those. Well, now our guy can go the bottom route. Oh, and we already have the top route activated. Let's see about this. That's not good. Let's make a save point here and see how this goes. Need one fencer here and another fencer probably here. This works. I don't know if this is intended. I still got two stackers left, and well, let's say we saved a few more. Due to the chaotic start, I can't say if saving a few more is good, is intended or not, but well. For now, that's my solution, and we move on Tomb of the Double Point Divided by Three God. Tomb of the Divided by Three God by Guangling. Okay. That's death. We need somehow a step here. Can we move across there? I still... Come on, get past. Meh. Not good. I need another stacker there. Wait. Next trick in my arsenal. I haven't made use of the glider yet, so yes, that's why the hatch is up there. Hehehe. And yes, I've got the second fencer for this guy. Oh, wait. Idea. I only need the bottom few pixels of that. Yes! I even got a stacker left over. I don't need these stackers. Maybe this is a slide backward, but well, this trick seems intended to me. Okay, and we've got the lapse rate by SQ1 again. 40 lemmings, 40 to be saved. Let's see. Got a lot of fences. Okay, and doing, doing. There's two. There's three. There's four. Okay, we've got three fencers left by progress of elimination. Okay, getting them out here, I think I have to...
get them in up here. Okay, let's try this. There. Okay, I think I'm a little bit high here. Yes, can we get any lower? Wait. Maybe we can get higher here. Well, it needs to be at least so low that they don't get caught. Wait, or I can simply sacrifice more stackers. Simply do that from the beginning. Wait, I could maybe use a second glider. You will be my guy. Maybe not this early. I said not this early. Figuring out the crowd here is a bit of a problem, I think. Not a level problem, a solving problem, let's say. I still think my storing up there is wrong. Maybe we have to go low. I still want that second lemming. Because then... Oh yes, dum-dum. Then I don't have to use the stacker to turn around there. Wait. Next idea. Yep. Oh yes, my idea. Do this. So fast for my plan. Ugh. Still thinks this was way too low. Mm-hmm.
Wait. One, two, three, four, five, six. I can use another one. How many platformers? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Let's try this. Close that up before the lamps come back. Wait, now he is doomed. A great plan. Or simply do this. No. I meant a better place. Ah, okay, simply do this. Let's see how this goes. Maybe it will bite me in the ass. Well, if this won't work, then I bet. Maybe let's just do this. No, what I wanted to do is one of you. Be the platformer, you will be the glider. Ugh, this isn't blocking. This isn't working as planned. He still comes too early. Let's try this again. Yeah. You do another round. Maybe now.
little bit too late. Maybe just delay him for one more cycle. Okay, let's try this. I can make this work. I think simply assigning this guy a bit later, yes. You do this. Should be fine. Also, I'm a little bit too low again. I need all three remaining platformers. I think I am one skill short. Okay, I think this still has to do with the beginning. Has to be a better way. One, two, three, four, five. I've only got two. Maybe this is the right way. I still forget that guy will be the wrong direction. Guy that turns around a little bit early. Didn't I have a stacker left there? Let's use the stacker to turn one lemming around, and also don't turn up the release rate. Okay, is this the right way? Well, you need to come a little bit later. It's a sign you're very late. Still later.
Maybe you are still the first guy. Okay, this seems good. Now the bottom guy needs to be later. You do the next round. This seems fine. Okay, I think he should have enough time to prepare the route. At least I hope. As soon as he gets that platformer done, it's fine. Wait. Who is the last guy? You. That won't get him across, so... I need to save a few seconds. That will get me a few seconds. Okay, hopefully this will be enough time now. Yes. This bought me enough time. Whew. I even got a stacker left. Yippee. Well, and now we are back at my level. So, well, these were at least the first versions of the levels. I backrouted quite a lot of them, I think, and well, I will, if they are fixed, I will resource and only, well, after the final versions I will maybe do another video and probably later also with the solutions to my own ones, but for now, these were the contest levels. I do liked SQ1's last level there. It was a little bit too tight on the timing, or wait, a little bit too fiddly on the timing side there, but maybe I was just dumb. That could also possibly be. Well, until next time anyway, have a nice day.